about that is I'm just playing a little tap that will suit in with a song, with a band. So I'm giving them a progression. So they might be playing da 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 da. So, you know, you can really mold yourself into what a band is doing. And then, of course, as cyber drummer, I'm trying to be in the band myself, so I'll make stuff to sort of bleed or come into that. Let me show you a little demonstration of that. If I go, so I can throw filters into it as well, right in the kit, I'm throwing some filters in. So if I do something like this, I'm gonna hit a little bit of a loop. Well, not a loop, I'm gonna hit a one shot, but then it goes over 16 bars, I think. And I'm gonna clear it up. So if I, sounds individually as well to create that as well. So I'm just going to go straight to a groove with one of those. Let me just see if we've got.